When I was in Brazil, it was really, I was really nervous because I had no English. The most important thing that I was worried about was my English, because I knew they would call me or they would Skype me. And there was like a lot of families, a lot of profiles coming to me, and I saw the pictures and I saw the places like Miami, like Los Angeles. I was really excited. And most of them, when I answer, I was saying, I am not able to go now because I'm in college. And they right away, they say, oh, we need an au pair right now. And so I'm sorry. But this one family from California, they say, oh, but we really liked you. We want to talk to you more. And then she set up a day for Skype. And then I wasn't able to sleep that day. I was really nervous. I said, oh my God, mom, I'm not going to be able to speak with her. It's going to be really tough. But then she called me and she was really patient. She talked really slow. Sometimes she tries to talk. She used her hands. And she made me really comfortable. And We really could communicate with each other. It was difficult, but she was really patient. I think the au pairs, when you talk the first time with the family, you have to realize that the family knows you don't know English, and they know you're coming here to improve your English. So they will be patient. I mean, that's what happened with me. She made me really comfortable. And when I talked with the family from here, it was really easy because the au pair that were here, it was from Brazil. So we talked in Portuguese. She Skyped with me first because they were looking for they wanted another au pair from Brazil. And they couldn't find, I was the only one available that was already in the country because they wanted right away. And she Skyped me, when I asked for a rematch, it was a Thursday, and Friday they called me. When I was in Brazil, I knew that what made me really comfortable about the family in California was that the father was from Marine, and my father is from Army too. So I know how is Army family. So I felt comfortable. They lived in a lot of cities. They had to move just like me. And I don't know. I talked with the mom and she made me really comfortable with me. She made me like, don't worry, we will take care of you. She was really interesting of me and in my culture. Yeah, culture. She was interesting of me. She was not just talking to me about, oh, you have to do this with my son. You have to. She was not talking just about business. It was like a person. It was like friends. We were talking like friends. Yeah. And when I came from California to here, what made me comfortable was the au pair from Brazil. She was here already for 1 year and she told me everything. When it's in your language, it's easier because you don't lose the meaning. When it's in English, you lose a little meaning, you know? So she taught me how the family, how they are easygoing and everything. So I just, okay, let's try again. Yes, we stay 2 weeks together here. She actually lives in São Paulo too. We're probably gonna meet each other when they go back there. Both of them was really fast. They knew what they want. When they text me, they already told me, we are interested in you. You want to come with us? I say, yeah, I'm not too picky, you know, because I know each family has their problems. Any family is perfect. So you can choose. Sometimes you can get surprised. Sometimes the family with 4 kids, it's easier than just one with 2 or with 1. Sometimes it's, you can't know this before you know before you go over there to the family. So you can't be too picky before you come to the family. They always treat me like I'm from family, not like it was not a business relationship. Both of them was family relationship. They took me to places with the family. Sometimes they leave the baby with the neighbor, or they take another au pair, another nanny, to take care of the baby so they can show me places and take me to whatever. that's it. And before I come here, no English course. Just at school. I didn't do English course before I come here.